has recently retired from Appleton High School, Columbia, Maryland, and we're happy to be working with you guys today. Bravo, nice work. Now, I know that everyone's not with you, so I want to ask a couple of questions. Low graph-wise, who's not here today?
This is from them, and I'm going to add a couple. I made this an A3 only thing. I'm going to bring up a 7th grade American.
Good. You guys are doing such a nice job. I mean, the bassoon can do it from there. Bravo. Nice work with the trombone. And oftentimes what happens is the sound that you get from this mix of instruments trying to be the bass event is a very flatty, not very attractive sound. You guys are right on the line. Really beautiful sound. And I think the thing that I like the most about this ensemble right from the beginning was its sense of blend and balance. The warm sound and sense of control from the group. You guys are really doing a nice job. I know that it's tough when you're on a trip or you're playing for a festival or whatever, that the personnel change from one rehearsal to the next, and you guys did a really nice job of adjusting to that. Now, there's a few exceptions where I feel like the melody wasn't quite to the fore or whatever, but generally speaking, I love the sense of control. That was one of the things that I love most of all. Another thing I realized was this program. What a great idea to put a set of folk songs together from two different countries. And I'm actually going to start with the Czech folk songs. And the reason why is because a couple of years ago, we were on a concert tour. We went to the Czech Republic, and we played in Prague. And the first night we were there, we went to this great dinner. And they played all these Czech folk songs for us. They had dancers and a band that played it, and my goodness, they were excited. But one of the comments that I made on my recording, Mr. Lee, is that you might play for them some of the Dvorak Slavonic folk songs, the two sets of them. And if you could just pick me one of them, because it's the style that we're really after. Let's look at the first Slavonic folk song. The three Czech folk songs. And I would like to start at the fast section, at 13. Okay? So this is 13 of the very first movement. Ready? Tick, tick, ready, play. There are several ways that I try to get this posture caught. One of them is to say that for a musician, where you're at, you act like these are shelves for your elbows. Now,